Hey Vexak family, today I'm gonna share with you guys 10 YouTube channel ideas that will make you money out of videos. And this is the secret that I have been researching for so long, but this is free for you. And don't share with the people you don't want them to know these secrets. Secret idea number one: kid stories that will make you money easily. You just need to write a moral story for kids, and with the help of ChatGPT and many AI tools, you can do it easily. Secret idea number two: make adult stories that create curiosity, storytelling, and something that engage your audience in a manner that your audience couldn't sleep without watching next episode. The examples of these kind of channels are: create curiosity, suspense, and horror. Any kind of stories that engage your audience. Note it down. Secret idea number three. Did you ever watch many YouTube channels that have millions of views just putting nature videos and soothing and calming music on it that help audience to sleep? So here's the idea that you need to download those kind of videos from free from these resources and put calm and soothing music to make it so peaceful that your audience gonna watch it. Secret idea number four. It's relevant to the last one, but the kind of difference is that you need to download a nature scene and you have to put yoga music, gym music on these kind of videos that are used in yoga or workouts. And there is so many YouTubers that is making just out of these simple videos. I'm just shocked that how they are making thousands of dollars out of these videos. That is pretty insane. And human psychology is that you can grab a human's eye attention just reacting to things. And many YouTubers are doing the same and making money out of these videos. They are just reacting. Can you believe that? Then why are you sitting on your sofa? Just get up and react to other videos and make money out of it. So here is the fifth secret tip that is easy and kind of chilly. You can do it easily because even I'm in pain understand the reaction. So why don't you, man, go and make videos? Secret idea number six. You can make videos out of quotations that you have seen many YouTubers making videos, like English quotes, Japanese quotes, Chinese quotes, and these quotations are making them money. So why not you? Secret idea number, as you know, my TikTok audience, that this is not the hard work. This is always the smart work that make you money out of internet. So don't work hard, but work smartly and efficiently. The idea is puppet videos. Puppet hand videos are kind of an old thing, but you can spice it and make money out of it. Here is the examples of it I'm gonna share with you guys, and you gonna surprisingly see that how people are interested in this thing. Secret idea number eight. This is quite simple, but it would make you surprised that how efficiently it would work on social media.
Surround yourself with people whose eyes light up when they see you coming. Two, slowly is the fastest way to get to where you want to be. And three, the top of one mountain is the bottom of the next, so keep.
Make productive and minimalistic videos and images and make money out of it. Idea number nine. This is something you have to spice it with different manner. Like you have seen that podcast is going viral on all the platforms and that is something trending. But the spicy thing here is you need to do moving podcasts. So that is how something different gonna grab the eyes of audience on your videos, and that will make money out of these kind of videos. So what are you waiting for? Number 10, sports channel shorts. And you can also add up history events like flashbacks, back then this happened in the war, Second World War, this happened. These kind of factual based history will let you gain views, and these views will convert into money. So think a little different. Daily vlogging is kind of for rich people who have so much to show off, but you new YouTubers, never give up. If they can do it, why not you? You just need to have faith and keep on moving. Big Zerk family, see you in the next video, and don't forget to subscribe. It would motivate me to make more videos. So share your channel ideas here in the comment section below, and I would love to read your comments.